Now we will get inventory valuation report in Excel format. Go to inventory valuation. Here we can see the printing option in Excel format.